Brooks Lake, and this is World Playground at
Maldives. Join us for a week of fun in the sun as our community experiences the best of what Seneva Johnny has to offer.
Yes!
From the beautiful scenery to rolling boardwalks, pristine white sand beaches, and incredible underwater experiences, our members are in for the trip of a lifetime. This is an experience unlike any other, stacked full of culinary delights, the freshest ingredients, and the friendliest faces. Welcome to the ultimate paradise getaway.
Welcome to Maldives, a bucket list destination for people from all around the world. And this week, our World Playground members get to live that dream by staying and playing right here at the world-renowned Seneva Johnny. Now, when you think of Maldives, you think of the pristine white sand beaches, the clear turquoise waters, and the stunning overwater villas. And all of that is present everywhere you look here at Seneva Johnny. Seneva Johnny is 108 miles from the capital city of Male and is located on the island of Medfaru in the tranquil waters of the 3.5-mile-long Nunu Atoll. The resort is reachable via boat, or if you want to arrive in style, you can take a scenic seaplane transfer. Now, the reason we came to Seneva Johnny is because we wanted our members to stay in the best overwater villas in the world. And these aren't just villas here. These are the ultimate overwater sanctuaries. Our members will be staying in 1 or 2 bedroom villas, and the 1 bedroom villas are 4,400 square feet, and the 2 bedroom villas are 5,600 square feet. Each villa comes complete with an outdoor bathtub, multiple outdoor showers, and a recessed dining area with unbeatable views. But that's not even the best part yet. Each villa also has a 13 meter long private swimming pool, a water slide that comes from the second deck down into the Indian Ocean, a retractable roof so you can sleep under the Maldivian stars, and a barefoot guardian ready to provide you with the world-class service that Seneva Johnny is known for. In addition to its picturesque villas and world-class service, Seneva Johnny is also known for its sustainability and eco-conscious efforts, being a global leader for that in the resort industry. It was on our members' bucket list to spend a week in a dream overwater villa in Maldives, so we brought them right here to Seneva Johnny. This is the paradise getaway. Let the adventure begin.
Woo!
So,
look at our sign.
Yeah.
Look at our sign.
Look at Coda.
Coda.
Just arrived at Seneva Johnny. Smiles from ear to ear. Everybody's so excited to be here. This is a bucket list dream thing for our entire community. And we just got here, just landed, and the pictures don't do it justice. This place is incredible. Turquoise waters. Villas look huge. We're about to go to them right now.
Oh my God, we're here!
First day, there's nothing. Just arrive. You're in Maldives. Well,
yeah.
And the water. Yeah.
We're about to enter our villa for the first time. So, 2-bedroom villa here, 5,700 square feet of paradise. And our barefoot guardian is gonna take us in right now. Let's go see this thing.
Oh my Lord! This place, isn't this awesome?
Man, I don't even know what to say.
Oh my gosh.
Oh!
It's silly. Get in the water, it's time
it's
to party.
Beautifully silly.
Yeah. Look at this thing, Kyle. It's insane, it's insane. You see that? That villa is incredible. I can't believe we get to live here for the next 6 days. Now everybody's going through the same experience I just went through. I want to go check in on our members and see how they're doing.
Not real.
I love that laugh.
Oh my God. I'm sold.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm sold.
Wait.
We can stay here.
Look at that.
That is incredible.
Like, it's not real.
Yeah, it feels almost, you know, you see the pictures and then you get in here and it's just like even better. I'm so grateful.
Yeah, it's incredible.
It's incredible.
Really incredible.
Hi!
Come in! Hey!
I cannot put words to it. I really can't.
It is absolutely stunning.
I'm like, I feel like one of the luckiest people right now because I'm here for the next week.
I travel usually alone or with a family member, and I thought I will never get to the Maldives, although I looked at it all the time online.
Oh yeah.
Looked at it, I could almost cry.
Man, this place is incredible. We get to live here for 6 days. We're in heaven. We're in heaven, a dream overwater villa. It's beautiful, but possibly the coolest thing about this place is I get to do this fun stuff for the next 6 days.
I can't follow that.
First day at Suniva Johnny has blown us away. We flew out here this morning and we had high expectations coming here, and it's awesome to hear our members say, this place is even better than in the photos. So we got here, turquoise waters, villas are incredible. Everybody's checked in, smiles from ear to ear. Krista and Andrea just hosted a dance party at theirs. Thank you guys for hosting us with that. Just unbelievable resort. We are blown away, and now we are gonna go and have our first meal here at Suniva Johnny at So Primitive. We're gonna eat like kings and queens tonight. World Playground, guys, I just want to say welcome to Maldives. I hope that this is one of the best weeks of your entire life, and we hope that you found your travel tribe, and you always have a home to come travel with us. And other than that, let's make some memories and have some fun. So thank you, guys. Yeah. Appreciate you being here. Grab a drink and then we can move down here. Supper is ready for us down here on the beach.
Wow. It looks like Avatar.
Day one is in the books. I love seeing our members meet each other, and I love seeing our members see the resort. It's a world-class premier destination. And so we have arrived and World Playground is here. Now a little tea before bed, great sleep tonight, and then tomorrow we get after the activities. We're gonna start with a snorkel tomorrow morning and then more fun activities. Good night, all. Welcome to our first full day at Suniva Johnny. Last night, falling asleep, pushed a button, retractable roof just slid open, looked up at the Maldives stars and just slept like a baby last night. Woke up, kicked it off with an early morning workout, and now, this is how we're gonna start every single day out at Suniva, with a little slide! What a way to start the day! Oh, that's the best wake up ever! Let's go eat some cinnamon rolls!
Waking up, first thing you do, you obviously do a nice wake up on your water slide, get going. Then you come to an amazing breakfast spread here. I can't wait to dig in, man. I'm stoked.
So first breakfast here at Suniva Johnny is here in the gathering. You can look around and see just this amazing open-air place. Beautiful views, and then this plate of food right here. We got all kinds of options. There's food galore, there's an incredible buffet, and we'll be eating breakfast here. And when I say eating, you're eating like kings and queens all week long. I don't know what else to say about this. I'm ready to go eat.
So we're gonna do some snorkeling. Olivia has never snorkeled before. Andrew's tried it one time, and so they're really strong swimmers, so I think they're gonna be naturals. And I love snorkeling, it's so relaxing. So.
We going snorkeling. My man Chris here.
First timer.
He's going snorkeling in Maldives for the first.
This is where I get to do it for the first time. I mean, it's all downhill from here.
You're starting at the top, bro.
It's unreal.
So the site that we're gonna go to today is called Vataru. You can see many types of different fish there. We're all marine biologists, so you can ask us any question and we'll do our best to answer.
Hundreds of spinner dolphins just jumping out of the water, playing. So cool.
We're about to get in the water. Throwing on the snorkel gear right now.
that current is so strong, but to see the dolphins, I saw a nurse shark, saw a ray, like, we're in the Maldives.
I feel like that's the most common phrase we hear here.
We're in the Maldives. Yes, every time I get off the boat, I'm like, I'm in the Maldives.
Well, it was amazing. I was really nervous to do it. I was scared. I had pit in my stomach. I almost didn't do it, and I'm so glad I did it because I saw all these amazing fish. I saw clown triggerfish. It's black on top, white on the bottom with little black circles on the side, almost like somebody drew it.
That was that your first? That was
first
your first
time.
Snorkel? Mm-hmm. No way. Mm-hmm.
With thousands of guests like us visiting every year, Suniva Johnny has made it a priority to responsibly manage the impact that tourism has on the environment.
Now we're about to do something super cool. We're gonna have an EcoCentro tour. And Suniva Johnny is world renowned for their sustainability. Nothing goes to waste here. They're a leader in the resort industry and their sustainability. And we're gonna learn about all of that right now.
Meet Ritu, Suniva's permaculturist. Her unrivaled passion for sustainable and organic living were clear from the moment we met her.
Here we are responsibly managing almost 90 to 92% of the waste that we generate on the island. But our endeavor is that we have to keep our non-recyclables around 8% or less. Here, anywhere if you see any flower, especially in my garden, if it's growing, it has to be edible, otherwise it's not allowed. So I have figured out all possible edible flowers that can grow in this climate because I need some colors in the garden too. You know, as we all know, we are on a very sensitive ecology. Maldives is slowly actually going underwater. They say that the life of Maldives is around 50 years. Let's see if we can increase it further. I would say that at least my endeavor would be towards that direction. And I am doing my bit, allowing everybody else to be motivated to do their bit as well. This we use as an aggregate along with the cement and is going back into our buildings. So we have to keep finding ways to, innovative ways to use the waste that we are generating. That's one of our endeavor here as well. Styrofoam is a little difficult material, so how we have started to use it is that we convert it into flat panels and we use it as an insulation material for the walls. We convert it to beans and we fill it into the bean bags. So these are two uses which we have found and are successful.
Being a remote island resort presents sustainability issues, but we were blown away by how Suniva constantly innovates and implements creative solutions to combat these issues. And Ritu continued to fascinate us when she took us to Suniva's So Local garden.
We are focused to grow 99% of raw greens that the guests consume here, like all of you. I am someone who would make you taste a lot of things. Do you mind?
Please.
Absolutely, yes.
Just try and pass it. It is going to create a little spice in your mouth. The herbs that you would consume here, you would find that the flavors are more intense.
Yeah.
And that's simply because of these climatic conditions. With this heat, the flavors intensify and they're much more.
Unbelievable. It's like, I mean, it's such a strong taste of arugula, but you get that spice at the end of it. Unreal. It's amazing.
Like lemon basil. You smell that, guys?
I've never seen Brooks like this.
I know, I'm blown away, dude. I am like, this is like my favorite.
We're gonna go to Fun and Fitness, and he's just gonna have gardens everywhere. He's gonna come out.
We're gonna do a new one called Gardening and Fitness.
we're gonna go to Fun and Fitness, and he's gonna make us plant his garden.
Gardening.
Strong, right?
Yeah, very strong.
Yeah.
Since we've gotten here, my stomach has never been upset. It's like we're.
And it's not.
Food is made. Yeah,
like,
it is.
Eating.
And I'm gonna get home to the States, and it's all gonna be processed again. And like, I gotta find ways around that now, because it's like.
Yeah.
Which feels so good here.
Once you feel good, it's hard to go back.
It's actually noni fruit and also called vomit fruit. We cannot consume it in large quantities. That is why they are made in this way, so that we don't overdo it, but we just use it when it's really needed. Oh, noni juice is something which each one is drinking as a cure for cancer these days.
It was so refreshing to witness Ritu's passion and excitement for sustainable and healthy living, and we'll take many of her lessons home with us. It was obvious that she cares equally about the earth as she does the people on it, and she put this on full display as she educated us on Suniva's unique water treatment process.
In wetland for us, this is known as horizontal flow. So from here, the water is slowly going to just trickle down through this aggregate, the stones that we have, to the other side. And that's the final collection pond that we have on that side. That's where the water is completely clean. But we also have created it with very organic shapes so that it's aesthetic to the eye and it's pleasing. Like, it's not a site which you would feel, oh my God, why am I passing through this bridge where, you know, there's a stench or there's any smell. You will not even feel that smell here. Plus, it's very aesthetic and it's pleasing to the eye. So anybody who's coming here would enjoy this more. Most of the luxury resorts around, but not everybody is trying to do this part well. A lot of people are doing the green wash on the website, you know, they would talk about what all they are doing, but when you'll come on the ground, you will not see that so much of work is happening on the ground.
So one of the coolest things about this is that we are standing over their open air water waste treatment facility, and you can't smell a thing. You can't smell a thing. Not only does it look beautiful, it's extremely functional, and it's you can't smell it. It's an open air waste treatment facility and you cannot smell it. Suniva, we thank you. You are an industry leader in sustainability, in eco-friendly resorts, and you're an inspiration to the rest of the industry. Like, you come to Suniva because it's beautiful and incredible, and then to find out that, like, they're an industry leader across the world.
And now you consider your impact, right? You consider what you're packing when you're bringing to a place like this. You consider what you're leaving behind when you come here. You're not just throwing away the little plastics that they can't deal with here.
We are back in the Fun Villa, Villa number 4, and we are about to introduce this group of World Playground members to the game of Mafia. This game, love playing this game. We play this with groups all the time. It gets fun. I don't know how to describe it other than your two best friends in this game are lie and deny. We're gonna find out who can lie to another person's face. It's a wonderful game called Mafia. We're going to play it.
If you get a king, you are Mafia, okay? A king is Mafia. An ace is the angel, a jack is detective, and if you get any of these random other just non-face cards, you are just a standard old regular townsperson.
What's
the goal of the game is for Mafia to kill off townspeople, and for townspeople to try to find out who Mafia are and kill off Mafia. So the four kings are going to be on a team together, and the rest of everybody else, including the angel and detective, are all townspeople. And you're not gonna know who your fellow townspeople are. The Mafia is gonna know who Mafia is. So it's 4 against 10.
So I am actually going to nominate Michelle.
You're terribly suspicious to me.
Our fearless leader, Brooks, was even watching.
How dare you,
Mafia!
Really? Really?
Who are you?
Townsperson.
Oh! A townie goes down again. Kira, that was incredible.
Waking up this morning in Suniva, Johnny, full of energy. Got to bed early last night, had a great sleep, and now a couple of our members, Jacques and Celestia, are up early as well, and we're about to go crush a workout. They're two of our fittest World Playground members. We're gonna hit a workout, then hit breakfast, and then get into some more fun the rest of the day. I am ready for this. You know, I love my gym at home, but this works pretty amazing. This is incredible. I'm just looking at the sequence here. We're about to do some HWPO strong today. Your boy's gonna get strong. Jock here is probably stronger than I am. We're gonna do some HWPO strong. We're gonna start with some squats. We're gonna do 6 sets of 4. About to get into it. Let's do it.
Work my mind until I get gold. Won't live by anymore. Work my mind until I get gold. Cause I can't get no more.
40 second front plank. 12 to 15 ring push-ups. Let's do that.
My mind, if I get gold,
that's good programming. HWPO is like, I mean, these guys are all professional athletes, literally, and I'm just a general fitnesser. And it's totally like scalable, and I got through everything, but I'm still like challenged. It's a good way to start the day. And a couple of croissants, and like, let's roll.
Literally.
This facility is insane. Like, we randomly came upon it when we came to the spa. So, I mean, you can do, I'm sure that the games athletes can come and prep here. It's like really cool setup. So yeah, and it's fun. You know, we get to do it together and meet awesome people.
Wonderful work by the crew. We were just talking about how we're on vacation, we're in the Maldives. We might have not done this alone, but the fact that we had four of us that wanted to get up and get after it, have a great morning workout with an incredible view, and then go and have every cinnamon bun at the buffet. Amazing workout this morning and worked up an appetite, and now we are at the Crab Shack at Sanava Johnny. So this was something that they surprised us with. I'm assuming we're eating some world-class crab, but they didn't tell us what the menu is going to be exactly. But we had a great workout, burned some calories, now we're going to go eat like champions.
I feel like it's going to like get me. So this is meat in here.
Yep.
I must not be doing it right.
We got it dialed in, man. And it's such an accomplishment when you get a whole piece out with like one scoop.
Yo, what's up, Brooks? What are you doing?
I'm in a three C's coma. Calamari, ceviche, and crab. We just ate an unbelievable meal right on the beach back here. Now I'm just mandatory union mandated work break here, Kyle.
Off and sunset cruise.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Paradise every day, or every minute.
Yeah.
We are about to take a sunset dolphin cruise. So we're gonna take this boat right now. We just leave in port. We're gonna go out amongst the lagoon and look for spinner dolphins that are gonna be swimming long, look for pods of dolphins, swimming, jumping, spinning, and just enjoy a beautiful sunset cruise right now. Crew is right up here, right behind you. Wind blowing through the hair, you know, to see some dolphins.
What we are looking for today are spinner dolphins.
Oh my gosh, this is magical and amazing and just such a special experience. I feel so blessed and so lucky.
I've never called a dolphin before.
Oh my god. Oh my god, guys, we can do it. We never have to believe that dolphin
needs what I do, but you know. The dolphin experience was simply magical, and we followed that up with dinner at one of the most unique restaurants in the entire world. Welcome to Director's Cut and the Cinema Paradiso. You see this setup? The setup's unbelievable. Sanava Johnny has done us a massive favor, blocked off this entire restaurant tonight just for our World Playground crew, and we are gonna go have a wonderful meal in a wonderful setting, and we have a fast and fantastic movie to show our community.
We're in paradise. Watching a movie like this, we're in paradise. And who gets that, right?
So it's Karina's birthday right now, and we have a special surprise for her. We had the Sanava team make a cake for her, and they're gonna bring it out right now, and we're all gonna sing happy birthday. And sing.
Happy birthday, dear Karina. Happy birthday to
Waking up at Sanava, doing our usual routine, back at the gathering for a wonderful breakfast. We had a great workout this morning, having breakfast now, and then we have something really cool coming up today, a marine conservation expedition. So that's gonna be this afternoon, but this morning, a treat to my boys. Boys have been working hard. Everything you've seen here is Jeff and Kyle. Boys have been working hard, and they're going for the world's best massage this morning. How do you feel about that, sir?
Camera guys don't like being in front of the camera, but I've heard this spa is pretty amazing, so we're excited. Camera guys get treated occasionally.
Yeah.
They're There's only two beds. It's a couple bed. So we have to hold hands the entire time.
Suniva Soul is the beautiful spa and transformative wellness center offering world-class relaxation and healing treatments. Its canopy setting allows for a light breeze and soothing ocean sounds to put your mind and body at ease.
We are at Suniva Soul, and this is a two-building wellness center at Suniva Yani. I don't know exactly what we're getting ourselves into. Apparently the spa menu is bigger than all the restaurant menus combined.
I think I've got like two massages in my life.
Dang. Yeah. Well, this is quite a nice upgrade different. For your second.
How are you feeling after that, my man?
Buddy, this place is unreal. I'm relaxed. I'm ready to rock and roll. It's just a dream. Seriously, this island is nuts. These people are amazing. The service, everything. Like you said, I think I'm gonna start seeking out some high-end massages because that spoiled me.
Brooks doesn't realize that we've now become
He's created two monsters. I'm just gonna be looking for that great massage every time we go somewhere, and that's gonna be swiping that World Playground card. Just Kyle and Jeff. Oh, we have to prep for our next shoot, Brooks. We gotta go and hop out for an hour and a half.
On every World Playground adventure, we like to include a philanthropic component. We like to leave places better than we found them. At Suniva Yani, we got to participate in their marine conservation effort.
We are about to do a marine conservation expedition here at Suniva. So our members are super excited about this component. This is where we get to learn about the coral, participate in some rehabilitation of the coral, and learn just more about how it impacts this environment. Suniva has an incredible staff, very informative, very educational, and we're about to get a first class lesson in coral.
So guys, I'm gonna take you guys out to our restoration site. We've been conducting restoration at Suniva since 2019. So the frames that you guys are about to see out at the site have been in the water for a couple of years now, and we've seen incredible growth.
What we're gonna try and do is find the most secure point of attachment. So what you want to try and do is find the point on the coral where you think that when you attach it onto the frame, it'll be most secure.
It's a really rewarding process when you're doing it. You know, you're saving some reef, and it's living reef that broke off of other living reef, and then we gathered it, zip tied it to the wire framing or the metal framing, and then they're going to run that back out, and hopefully we have some new reef growing.
Doing, dude?
I came back to the villa to relax for a little bit, but I heard that the den is just popping off right now. Suniva Yani has the biggest kid center in all of Maldives, and some of our members are over there right now, so I'm going to join them. Let's go check this out. See ya!
You actually look kind of like a kid.
I am a kid, Kyle. Watch this catwalk.
The Den is the largest kid center in Maldives. It's a wonderful playground for kids and parents to play and have the time of their lives.
Having the den here is amazing and makes it easy to bring my kids. They want to go here every day. So we can do the dolphin cruise, we can do snorkeling, and then they can spend half the day here. But they want to just keep coming back for more because there's so many details inside. They just keep discovering new things they want to do.
Oh my gosh, it's been so wonderful. The kids going to the den every day. They're super excited. The barefoot guardian picks them up and brings them home in the afternoon when it closes, and they're exhausted and happy, and they've been fed and just had a great time.
Tonight, guys, is a really exciting night because we did the garden tour at So Local the other day and it blew our minds. And then tonight we're having a special meal at a restaurant at Suniva called So Wild, and it's a vegan and plant-based menu exclusively tonight. So we had a wonderful experience going through the garden. Our minds were blown. Now we get to the dining experience. We get to see what the Suniva staff has made for us. Let's go eat.
We are sitting in the most beautiful organic garden here at Suniva Yani. About to have is it vegan dinner, I think? It's all vegan dinner.
Dinner just ended, and we made the evening pit stop at the
ice cream room and the chocolate room. Yes, Seneva Johnny has an ice cream room and a chocolate room that are open 24/7. If you go 3 for 3, I go down the slide. If you go two,
you're in your clothes.
In my clothes. If you go two for three, nobody goes down the slide. If you go 1 for 3, you go down the slide. We give them one easy layup. The fresh mint chocolate chip.
Wrong answer.
Orange ice cream? Banana yogurt ice cream.
I don't think it's there's. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yep. That one. Okay.
Final answer.
Yep.
Ding, ding, ding. 1 for 3.
Okay. Bottom right.
Orange?
Okay.
And?
Oh, 2 for 3.
I don't know. It's banana yogurt. It's gross. I
don't. Okay.
Final answer?
Top left.
Banana. 3 for 3.
Oh, Brooks is going down.
I'm going down the slide in my clothes.
Three for three.
I didn't pick more difficult ice cream flavors, so now I'm up here in my clothes, about to go down this slide, probably land on a stingray. 3, 2, 1. Yeah! I should have chose more difficult flavors. Good morning. It is our second last day here at Seneva Johnny. And today we just left it wide open for our guests to enjoy Seneva Johnny. So we had a light workout this morning, then had some great breakfast, and then we just invited the whole crew to Villa Number 4 for some fun stuff. We're going to do some tricks and flips and stunts and just play like young kids in Villa 4.
The history of the gainer is that I usually land pretty aggressively. Oh, yeah! It's never a pretty landing yet, okay? I just witnessed Kyle pull it off. And I gotta say, you know, I ain't stopping till I get it, all right?
Today is the day.
Yeah, Kyle can do it, anything is possible, right?
I believe he's about to hit his very first gainer in Maldives. To speak about all the years of commitment and dedication it took to get here.
There's been some rough goes. You know, I've had a few hard falls in my past. Now I'm ready, you know, to go a little higher. You know, that's the game, right?
Okay, you're next. So, come on.
Don't encourage David to do any acrobatics.
David.
Yeah!
Yes, do not encourage
him. Hey, he had a smile when he came up. He's smiling.
Yeah, do you think you can do it?
Maybe. Let's see.
We got a hoop.
Oh, I believe. I believe fully.
Practice go today.
Oh man, you know, getting a single was pretty tough. And once I got that, it was a, you know, double, triple just came kind of naturally for me. I failed miserably. Oh.
Might have been the best pool party of all time. It's very possible that was the best pool party of all time.
But I think this entire trip has been a peak life experience. If you don't get off your behind and get here to the Maldives, specifically at Seneva Johnny, you are going to regret it, I promise you.
Damn, with authority, yes, bro. I love it.
We've never done a group trip. We travel as a family a lot, so that is our group. But this is the first time we've done anything that resembles a tour or a group or a community traveling together. And we've loved it because we can easily get time alone and be together, but when you want a little more socialness in your day or to meet up with everybody. It's nice that it's all organized and chill and we can all come together and everyone's been wonderful.
Brooks, give me what's up, what's good?
Delicious lunch, wonderful, delicious lunch. Now, gonna go for a little bike ride on the island, you know, check some stuff out, head back to the villa. I don't know what we are gonna have. Oh, we do have a wonderful little surprise for our guests tonight. They don't know what this is all about. Dusty now knows because he's standing 6 feet away. But we have a wonderful, I always like to put a bow on the adventures, and we have a wonderful little meal coming tonight.
So we're here at the gathering for our last evening together. We were supposed to have a beautiful beach picnic barbecue event, and unfortunately it is pouring rain, which I guess you get in the tropical islands, so it's to be expected. So we're having a beautiful thunderstorm, it's very loud, but we're all here together and happy to be together and sad to be leaving tomorrow.
Advice to someone who's looking to go on a trip, what would you tell them?
I'd tell them, spend the money and go. You only live once, you only go around once. Go for it.
It's happy, it's bittersweet, a bit sad, you know, but we're just gonna hang out here all day and say goodbye to people and enjoy the views.
Well, we were saying this last night. I said this to you at dinner. I was like, I feel like I've known these people my entire life. Everybody's like jived and gotten together and shared stories and talked about their kids and their homes. I feel like we've known each other for years. It's very cool.
David and I are going to go visit Gene and Jenny in Tampa over Easter.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
Have you seen Brooks?
I haven't seen Brooks.
I don't know where he is.
Is Brooks here?
Yeah, so. Brooks totally ditched us for the spa. We've been talking about it all week. He's been in love. Like, we keep talking about this oil drip thing, and he was like, I gotta go.
What's up?
Just hit a little workout. Now I came to have breakfast, my favorite breakfast spot.
Me and Jeff were skeptical.
On what?
We thought you went for a massage.
Does that look like a massage?
As the last morning arrives, it's always a bit sad as we start to say our goodbyes to each other. But there's a lasting beauty in the friendships formed, the laughter shared, the memories made, and the magic that happens when World Playground comes together.
The culture and the vibe and cohesion with this group has been unbelievable.
Even last night, how we were all playing Mafia and like, just every morning you get coffee, you're like, hello, everybody's just hugging everybody.
The thing I think that I've been the most impressed with is the group that's here that just sort of came together, and the people on this trip are so welcoming and nice and open to meeting new people and having conversations, and that has been super special.
This whole trip has been more than I've ever, ever expected.
We've met some lifelong friends.
We have.
Some single ladies like us. So we feel very privileged that we're already planning a trip now to New York.
Yes.
With one of our besties, our World Playground besties is what we're calling them.
I came here for the luxury vacation, but I left with a family. And I think that's the, that's like my biggest takeaway from World Playground.
I like just showing up at breakfast every morning, everybody's there,
yes.
And you get your coffee and you're just laughing and talking about everything.
So Soneva Jani, it's all about like relaxation and sustainability. All about this, we need to come and relax and have a food like them are having. Have a seat, please.
My friend, I am extremely relaxed.
This is all about Soneva Jani.
We raised our kids in Idaho. We have done very few trips without them, so this was an opportunity to do a trip without the kids as well. So like a second honeymoon. It was incredible. Fantastic. Yeah. Amazing. Phenomenal. It was great.
These feelings can't be explained and can only be experienced. It's a testament to the inspiring and empowering members of our World Playground community.
Oh, it's a sad day. We're going back home. This trip has been absolutely incredible. Now we are at the seaplane transfer, about to load up and fly back to Male and disperse back to our respective homes. But this was a bucket list adventure for our community, the number one most requested destination. Thank you, Soneva Jani. Your staff are unbelievable. Your food is incredible. And the villas are the ultimate overwater sanctuary in the entire world. So thank you. We will be back to see you. And Maldives is for everyone. Soneva Jani is for everyone. We had 10 sets of couples. We had 14 solo travelers. And we had 5 kids join us on this adventure. So if you're watching this at home, come to Soneva Jani. They have fun for the entire family. Let us know how we can help. We would love to bring our community back here again. This has been a bucket list destination, a bucket list adventure, and our World Playground members can now go check We did Maldives. Thank you, Saneva Johnny. We'll see you again.
Ah! One take, Kyle! One take!
Oh, what the heck?
Kyle! Do you sleep here?
I might have. I've been sleepwalking. Where am I?
You're in the chocolate room.
Dude, I went to bed after we played Mafia last night. I haven't seen you since. Do you sleep here?
This is the third time this week I've woke up here.
You got chocolate all over the floor.
Can you hand me one of the lavender?
Do you want more chocolate? This is dangerous. Bro, are you going back to sleep?
What do we do about this, Christine?
I think Kyle needs chocolate rehab.
I think so, too.
We need to get a support group for him ASAP.
Go down there.
Oh.
Bam, bam, bam.
And Brooks, you know what? If this was a little deeper, I'd love to see you jump off.
Okay, let's go.
I don't know if you knew this, but I am a fourth generation ice creamer, 3-time world champ ice cream sommelier.
It's a family recipe from generations ago.
Welcome to Cindy is also known for its, in addition to its picturesque villas and, sorry, buddy.
It's the end of the trip. I haven't slept all week. My brain is toast.
It's those almond croissants, bro.
It might have been the 6 Danishes at breakfast.
Nobody adventures better than us, bro.
That's it for this adventure. Stay tuned for the next one. No adventure!